All right, well, it's a cold, rainy morning. I thought I'd give it a whirl. I got here, man, right before the sun came up, there was two does right in front of me, but I just couldn't see well enough. It wasn't legal shooting light yet, so I hung out for a while, hoping they'd come back out, but I sat for a little bit and started getting cold, so I got up and started doing some stalking. This property, freaking awesome, dude. I've got foxholes everywhere. I mean, foxholes everywhere. And yesterday I saw two fox. So I know I'm gonna be getting some good fox hunting in this season here. But this place is about 70 acres. So I've just been stalking this tree line, walking in the woods, maybe potentially trying to kick something out of its bedding, get it up moving around a little bit. I'm standing here waiting for a few minutes and now I'm gonna stalk back the other way. There's really nowhere for them to go. There's just this tree line along the river, so either they're gonna go swimming or they're coming out into the field if they're in there, so it could be fun. Wish me luck. So, already soaking wet. Figured I might as well go for a walk. Stalk this creek bed. It's so wet that they won't hear me. I'm right on the edge of this field, so I'm just gonna come up here over the hill along the creek bed, see if I can sneak up on somebody. Really want to shoot a doe today.